welcome back to the Mr. Excel podcast. I'm Bill Jellin. Today we have a question sent in by Rivki. He asked, hey, back in Excel 2003, it was possible to create a pivot table that uses multiple consolidation ranges. So here's the pivot table and pivot chart wizard, step 1 of 3. And sure enough, we can say that the data comes from multiple ranges. But in Excel 2007, when we use the new insert pivot table icon, it automatically jumps into, hey, where is your table range? There's nothing here that says that we can create multiple consolidation ranges, and you wondered how you can do that. Well, it turns out that Microsoft left this functionality in. They just took it out of the mainline user interface. So what we have to do is we have to right-click on the Quick Access Toolbar and say Customize Quick Access Toolbar. When we go in and customize, this is where we can add icons, and it always starts here with popular commands, but I'm more interested in the second category, the category called Commands Not in the Ribbon. These are all things that Excel can do, but they didn't have space for, or didn't think they were important enough to add to the ribbon. If we scroll down into the P's, there's something called Pivot Table and Pivot Chart Wizard. We click Add, and it moves over to now be part of our Quick Access Toolbar. Click OK. So now I select a cell in my data set. Rather than use Insert Pivot Table, I hit this icon. And it's wild, they actually took the time to update the art on this, even though they left it out of the mainline system. And you can choose multiple consolidation ranges and all of the functionality that was in pivot tables in Excel 2003. So it's bizarre that it's there, even with new art, but they didn't think it was important enough to add to the ribbon. You have to add it to your Quick Access Toolbar. Great question. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.